Hello and welcome, my dear friends. It's Mundo, and I'm back in my campaign of EU4 with the Oman. Currently, we are just recovering from disasters that hit us and trying to avoid the next one. That's okay. We lose money, we gain. Gain legit. Okay. Ah, yeah, because we converted them to true faith. Next will be Mecca, Hedges. Let's see. They're at 17%, so. Let's just send a diplomat there. Begin mercantilism. Or we lose mercantilism. Let's see. Ottomans has announced this as their new rival. Ugh. Of course, we will have to fight them next. I mean, it would be good if we could get the Mamluks out of the way sooner or later. It's friendly of them because they also have the Mamluks as their rivals, so they won't join forces, which would be really terrible. Oh, yeah, I forgot to turn on my. Okay, we're just waiting. Losing that game prestige. Really? Okay. Yay, we got Kilva at last. lose diplomatic power right now. I mean, we could declare war on them, and I think we have two claims here. Interesting, why do you have claims here? Manchester, Belgium, Bengal, and Delhi. They do not have any alliances, but they are guaranteed by Vijayanagar. Interesting. And they are guaranteed. So if we declare war on you, Vijayanagar would help. This would be quite interesting, I think. That's easy. But we don't want to take land because then this would continue. We need more legitimacy before we can take this. No, I didn't want to see this. No, not that. We don't have any prosperity. This is terrible. 1%. We lost all our prosperity in the revolts. Too bad. Too bad. We lost our admiral. Oh no. We can't get any admirals because we don't have any diplo power. Too bad. we do another diet?
Yes, we can. So, let's do this.
Have a manufacturing sale. That's okay, I think. What's that? Trade company size at least 8. Probably not possible. And the last one is the baby. All of the following must be true. Baby production at least 4. In Berlin. Yeah, well, I would like to, but I don't have any diploma. We'll take this. And then we look for Seilu. Seidler. Oh. We build a workshop there. Right now, let's destroy this marketplace. And I hope I don't forget this. Okay. Let's do this. Also, let's do this. And we lost all our money again. We will never get the, what's it called? The money to do our thing, upgrade, to global trade. And we're still low on manpower too. Too bad. Ooh, weak instability. Great. Let's take this. We lost too many stability anyway. Conversion successful. Medina is now. Ah. I've got to improve with you again. Let's see. We have 13 prestige right now. And let's just enforce. Don't click it at least once. And then let's. Convert Mecca. This is great. Just takes 20 turns, although it's Mecca to turn it into our central stop. Okay. Whatever. Okay. Okay, how about my troops? That's okay. So if we annex now, these guys, we take 1,000 troops. That's okay. Company unhappy. Wait, what? Let's annex this. Some conflict, and there is the rebellion. Well, this was. Okay. Okay. So let's see. You're still not full. How about you? Me too. Yeah, well, let's integrate them. Okay, let's see how does my military handle this? Well, it handles that okay. Probably also my vassals should like me now more because the relative strength should now be lower. Okay, let's see. There's one trade ship, really. Oh. In, let's see here. Why not? This can also go on. Really? What's that? Senate? I mean, what should they do? Make this Moi party as it is? Oh, come on. I don't want to fight you. I think I don't have to. Really? Another stability? That's great. Okay, I'm too tired today to record. Let's just say. Could really great. Let's look at all of this. Should I try to take this? So another 2 fort, another 1 fort, another 2 fort, another 4 fort. How many troops do I have here? 5,000. 5,000 cannons, not much. Let's see. Should we have 17,000 troops? And we would have 10,000 cannons. Yeah, but 17,000 troops as well. Should we kill more here? Because it's just a reconquest. But we would need more troops there. Because we would have to fight the Indian Bengal as well. Mm-hmm. No, Ming wouldn't help them. Ming is just a bit in debt. Or 25,000, 15,000, 15,000 ducats in debt. Not bad for such a big country. How long until we can run you again? 16, 20, 7 years. And we could get war on you? No, we couldn't. We could declare war on the Timurid. Pretty sure about that. That's nice. I am Gujarat. Not sure about Chagatai, but Gujarat could give us good money. Yeah, probably this is the thing we want to do. Like moving these 17,000 troops to Har or somewhere. 46, 45. Oh well, that's okay. Let's do this. Let's attack the Timurids. We need to get a move up north anyway. We don't take land for our own, just for a jam. Like three. Plus, I mean, plus like, no, D2 to get a border with, and Oceana and take the lands. They're quite strong. Yeah, let's do this. Ooh. Okay, we lose missionary strength. Where do we lose that? Oh my, that's stood by religious fanatics. So in the whole country. I don't like this. Or we lose some money. Yeah, well, let's lose some money. Let's stop this for today. Probably probably when I'm more sane and more not sleepy, it will work better. Until then, I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope we'll see each other again soon. Until then, bye.